If you guys don't like spoilers, please do not listen to this. No, please listen to it. Seriously, listen. I usually know everything before it happens because, you know, I got the inside scoop and not ice cream. But anyways, in season 7 of My Hero, Deku gets destroyed by a feet.